Let's welcome the Mountain Military Band back on stage for the next half of Morpheus Thursday.
When someone looks at a tuba, it's likely to think of how cumbersome it is and how limited its melodic scope is.
It's just like when somebody listens to you speak.
I beg your pardon, I believe the voice is sexy. Anyway, this is why the tuba was further developed to form a smaller, less clumsy version known as the tenor tuba or euphonium.
The difference lies in the more mellow, almost horn-like tone of the euphonium, as well as added security in the upper register. This allows it to play with impressive effect, lyrical passages, and like the trumpet, solo music.
This evening, to play the euphonium, Solo for Memory, a piece composed by Rob Aries in memory of his teacher at the Music Conservatory at Tornin, is Lim Ching Si. The score employs a wistful ballad-like melody, calling for the exploration of the higher ranges, giving the piece a somewhat uplifting feel at certain places. Conducting this spellbinding piece of music is Daniel Quek.
Ladies and gentlemen, Memory by Rob Aries.